missing low as the count evens up at 1-1. Fouled out of play as the count goes to 1-2 on Bay. Bay became a starter for KT last year, getting 533 at-bats. In the dirt, as the count evens up 2-2. Bay with 13 home runs last year. He hit 12 this year. And he also hit one yesterday in game one of the Korean Series. Hit hard to right, but right at Won-Soo Ahn. And that's out number two. Two up, two down for Hwee Kwon. KT, this is Bong-Gi Shin. Bong-Gi Shin replacing second.